4 days is a very long time. We'll just have to see. I'm fairly optimistic because I mean, my take is simple. There are two huge decisions on EU foreign policy within the coming months. One is going to take place on the personalities on Thursday, and the second one is going to be the implementation of the Lisbon Treaty. If we want to be serious on both, we have to, one, elect strong leaders, and two, have a very forceful Lisbon Treaty.